Hello students, let's see this question. Here we have the reciprocal of minus 7 by 3. Minus 7 by 3 का reciprocal क्या होगा? A का reciprocal होता है बेटा 1 by A. तो same case में इसका reciprocal क्या हो जाएगा? Minus 3 by 7. It means option B is the correct answer. I hope this question is clear to you. Thank you.